still here. Tonight I'd like to share with you, right, when I trained with Jason Ottehai, the compo JDCIO, he taught me a transitioning drill that was, I found, very useful, and I like to share with my students and friends that watch. And it's just useful in how to manipulate the stick, especially for broken strikes or recoil strikes, as I call them. And it just has to do with the forehand strike and both horizontal strikes, inside and outside strikes. But I think everyone will find it useful. But check it out and see what you think. I like it. It's one of your more useful drills. I'm gonna show you in the air, and I'm gonna show you the target. As you see this little dummy you always see me with, I put this little white button up here so I can, it's just a target acquisition for my stick or my blade. The drill goes as follows. Transitioning is going from angle to angle, starting from the center line. So, you can start with two beat drills to start with in the beginning. So you'll go center line strike, horizontal strike. So on the dummy, it's a center line strike, horizontal strike. So you just practice, okay? And then once you go from here to here, then you go from here to here. So you practice from here to here. So you come here, strike, strike. Strike, 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 okay? And then once you've done from here to here, okay, then you go from here to the center line. So when you strike it, it'll come here and come back to center line. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, all right? Then you go back the other way, okay? So you'll strike here, strike here, strike here, strike here, strike here, strike here. So it looks like this. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? Then after you do doubles, then you practice messing around with 3-beat, okay? So the first one would be 1, 2, 3. So you come like that, 1, 2, 3, okay? And then after that, it would be 1, 2, 3. So you go 1, 2, 3, okay? And then from there, you go 1, 2, 3, okay? You go 1, 2, 3. And then you go the opposite direction, 1, 2, 3. You end up where you started. That's with the 3-beat drills. Okay? Then you can go all the way up to the last one is 5-beat drills. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright? Then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? What this teaches you to do is put your stick where you want to put your stick. And so you're practicing stick manipulation. So again, in the beginning, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and then backwards, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, okay? Like I said, you can do it in the air or you can do it on the dummy. It's fun to do it on the dummy. The main ways I usually do it, I practice my right hand, my left hand. I start with the 2-beat, I go to the 3-beat, and I end with the 5-beat. Okay, it's a nice well-rounded workout. And by the time you do each of those, and you've done both sides, you're pretty tired. So you're just practicing accuracy where to put your stick. All right, so a quick review. 1, 2. Back the other way. You'll notice I like to come back to center line after each. You don't have to. You can let your stick fall wherever you like. It doesn't make any difference. I just like to come back to center line. Back. All right. And then when you do the 3-beat, the same thing. Start here. 3. And then back the other way. Okay. Then you practice getting back. Back the other way. Okay, so you practice doing it with speed and you start to understand. Okay, remember, 2 beats, 3 beats, and 5 beats. So you're going to go counterclockwise and clockwise. Okay, that's what I wanted to share. I hope everybody's having a good Wednesday night and got Christmas coming up, and it's finally starting to rain here in Southworth. It's a little bit chilly. Obviously, I got the beanie on and the jackets. So just wanted to share this because it was one of my warm-up exercises tonight, and I think very highly of JDCIO. There's not a lot said about it out there. It's one of the arts that I have a lot of fondness for. It's very, very useful stuff. And one of those traits is the larger, bigger strikes. JDCIO is a more of the compact, broken strikes. Both are awesome martial arts to study. And Manong Narik Olivides has been very instrumental with the broken strike technology. And even when he was the era of Uno, Dos, Tres, when he started studying all the other arts, and he made this kind of a setup go, I found it very interesting. The broken strikes are always reminded me of boxing. So this is why I adopt this. And I hope you all find it useful. And follow DeCampo. It's a very cool stick art, both Uno, Dos, Tres and JDCIO. Okay, thank you very much. Take care.